Williams will hit it. Robertson will hit it. He will hit up number 13, Jenks and Jenks for going to that.
The record for a game is 9 for a quarterback. That was the kid Connor Mitz in Wakefield.
Yeah.
And ended up, a couple years ago, smoking himself out of a job at South Carolina.
Now he's up with
James Miller?
Yeah,
James Miller,
I think.
Yeah,
something like that.
Number 10, Matt Zahu on the Comet. So the Comet is at number 30, Ryan Thunder. He's in the 22, DeAndre James. We got second and eight here.
And the record 6 for wide receiver.
We've got one more.
One or two?
We got 5 tonight, doesn't he? I got 4. I thought it was 5. Did he get them all? No, Caleb got 1. Caleb got 1, so that would be
7 times 5.
So he's got some 6. No, it's 5. That's not 5. Yeah, he's got 4.
Caleb, so he got the one in the corner.
Caleb got the one over there.
Over there?
Yeah. No, so it's on screen.
It's actually fun to watch a team that actually throws a lot.
What's that?
It is fun to watch another team that throws
yeah.
a decent amount.
I think I'm going to see a sock. I'm still in one here. I'm going to talk about the one. Okay, now it's fun. Here it is fun. We're going to be carrying the line, he just dropped.
It's been coming around.